How to save quick masks or masks for future use in Photoshop. Go to the Tools panel in Photoshop and go down here to Quick Mask Mode. Click, and once you're in that, you can add a mask. I'm going to use a brush, so just click there and apply, and you can see the mask there, just that red area there. However, to save it, just go here again, click there, and now you've got your selection. Go to the Channels panel, and you can find that in the Window menu and Channels. All the panels are here. And you go down the bottom, just down here, the second item here, and you've got here, Save Selection as a Channel. Now, I think the limit is 24. However, that may have been increased. Maybe it's no longer 24, maybe a lot more than that. So you can see it now, it just says Alpha 7. And you can rename it. Just go down there and you can double click it and change the name. So I'm just going to call it Brush Stroke 2 or something. So you've just renamed it. However, go back here and you can see the selection here. But you can also select via Select and Load Selection. So Load Selection, and you've got all the list. Alpha 2, Alpha 3, Brush, and you've got Brush 2 there. So you can select, say, Alpha 6. Alpha 5, click OK, and you can see that there, and there is your selection and your mask. And again, if you want to, you can always click back onto quick mask and you can see your quick mask straight away. Hope you found this tutorial of interest. Any questions, please leave in the comments below. Always appreciated. Thank you much.